is a fatal four-way match. Making his way to the ring from parts unknown, weighing in at 323 pounds, Kane!
After rising from the ashes, Kane continues to live a tortured existence and is hungry for revenge.
Pure demonic rage in his eyes.
Beating up the infernal flames of hell.
WWE Universe, behold the leader of the Ministry of Darkness.
It's almost as if The Undertaker has commanded a cult-like following backstage.
Come on, let's go! Yeah.
And his opponents, first from Death Valley, weighing in at 330 pounds, the
seen The Undertaker perform sacrifices, burials, even set opponents on fire.
Yeah, anyone in the ring or even around it should be very, very careful tonight.
Tonight might be his most sinister act ever.
Ugh, I shudder to think what that means for his opponent.
Fortunately for us, we won't have to wait long to find out.
Perhaps the most entertaining Hall of Famer in history.
And from the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 425 pounds, Rikishi!
He's held the Intercontinental Championship, multiple tag team titles.
And Kishi may be the best dancer in WWE history, besides you, Cole.
Thanks, Corey. I won a number of dance contests.
Hey, did you guys know I used to watch Rikishi tapes to get ready for my age?
Anyhow, Corey, what do you think about Rikishi and his career?
I think Rikishi is one of the most fun-loving yet dominant WWE superstars we have ever seen. Deceptively agile, hard-hitting, and no one has more fun than the big man.
What about me?
Saxton, get off the deck. This is not permission for you to twerk.
Ah, I'm raising the roof, Corey. Watch me. The rocket ship is just launched. Here comes the Ultimate Warrior.
And from parts unknown, weighing in at 275 pounds, the Ultimate Warrior.
The power of the Warrior is flowing throughout the entire arena. It's infectious.
Warrior about to engage in warfare.
I've got goosebumps.
Four of WWE's top superstars set for action here in the Fatal 4-Way. As you see, Kane, Undertaker, Rikishi, and Ultimate Warrior.
It's going to be difficult to find the activity in this one, but we'll try our best.
Yeah, so many moving parts in a Fatal 4-Way. There could be action happening all over the ring.
is going to be bad. This is going to be really bad.
He's going for the pin. He throws his shoulder up before two.
He needs to deal more damage before trying that again.
Nice scoop slam.
Oh, my goodness. And there was some force on that move.
Cover here.
What an interference. Think at this point that we might see some temporary alliances start to form.
The operative word is temporary, Cole. Everyone in the Fatal 4-Way is in it for themselves, so it's important to keep your eye on the ball and not get too sentimental about it.
Knee right in the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
No escape from these punches. So ruthless. Corner.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Punch. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. Flying. Picture perfect leg drop from the top. Undertaker is going up top. He steps foot in the ring again.
Just insulting.
Two count at this
point. Oh, and a knee to the face. And this has got to be it.
won't give up.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Re-entering the ring now.
Big back body drop.
Oh, you see the height on that?
Oh,
just turn that around. In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Some fight left.
He reverses it. Somehow he saw a warrior coming.
Knee left
for the victory here. Shoulders up before two.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
He's looking for two for one. Oh, chokeslam from Taker.
Can Rikishi come back from that?
He's ejected from the ring. And there's the cover. Cover. He breaks up the pin, and Corey, the match continues.
I love it.
Boom, what impact. You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and you don't exactly have all your wits about you. It could quickly lead to error.
He's heading back to the ring.
Uh-oh.
Clothesline! What a way to get countered.
Two-handed chokeslam!
Continues to settle. Here's your winner.
All three of his opponents really made him fight tooth and nail